It's worldwide. AGA reporting live from Cape Canaveral. MK, Big Sight Fest Rap.
Hi, I'm Ellie. I'm 13 and I'm an ambassador for Wannabe.com.au. Now I know summer holidays are over and school's starting. But talking about summer, going flashback here, we were at the Yumandi markets in Noosa and we found these unreal pom-pom shorts, 100% made in Australia, right at the Sydney coast. I know you've seen pom-pom shorts before, but I bet you've never seen ones like these.
Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents.
Now, these are 100% cotton and made by a local brand called Lily and Jordan. The pair I've got are turquoise and neon pink. But there are lots of different colours, such as neon pink and white, neon yellow and white, neon green and white, and navy blue and red. I'm going to show you how they look on. Wait there, I'll be back.
I got the globe, yeah, in the palm of my hand. Wherever I spin it, that's where I land.
I know it's not, but since it's getting colder, I can still wear this. Just chuck on a jumper, like a Talia pom-pom one. Pom-pom. Wait a minute. Yes. Sales are limited, so pre-order your pair now at sales@wannabe.com.au. Thanks for watching. Bye.